Wir bauen hier den Bauherrn Pflugfelder.
We are currently at the Vogelsang construction site, where we are building 157 residential units for the Stuttgart-based developer Pflugfelder Real Estate. The whole project encompasses 4 freestanding houses and an elliptical building, as well as 163 underground parking spots. With a plot size of 12,000 square meters, the construction time is estimated at 3 years. We're facing quite a lot of challenges in the AEC industry these days. There's a huge demand for construction projects, and because of that, finding trusted partners is key. Always delivering high-quality results is crucial. That's why we rely on NavVis VLX for scanning our construction site here at Vogelsang. The scans are then being used to verify our BIM model against the as-built state of the site. Accuracy is another big concern for us, as we need precise measurements to determine whether the model correctly reflects the as-built state of the project. Together with our partner Bauunternehmen in Schief, we achieved amazing results at the Vogelsang construction site by repeatedly taking measurements of the walls throughout several construction phases.
Und haben dort wunderbare Ergebnisse erzielt.
Wir haben vorher in anderen Projekten auch schon mit Punktwolken gearbeitet. Bei unserem Projekt in Stuttgart beim Vogelsang.
We're no strangers to working with point clouds, as we've done so before several times. With the Vogelsang project in Stuttgart, the creation of the point cloud was very fast and efficient, as the construction management decided to deploy NavVis VLX to capture the site at different stages of the project, using the data to regularly update the 3D model.
Und wir dann wiederum bei uns eben mit dem 3D-Modell abgleichen. Wenn wir jetzt als Beispiel nehmen die Fußbodenheizung.
Let's take underfloor heating as an example. Sure, the layout of the pipes is planned, but it's not documented. Using our point cloud, we know exactly where the pipes are located. We can also take measurements, thereby avoiding possibly damaging any pipes when drilling, for example.
Wir bei JSB haben gerade in den Projekten immer die Herausforderung, dass wir dem Kunden.
The challenge we are facing at JSP is providing our customers with documentation, more precisely with as-built models. What we're seeing is that a hybrid approach combining point clouds and 3D models works best in meeting our customers' needs and supporting them with their current projects. We are saving big on time and resources while still delivering exactly what our customers need. The data we provide them with can then be integrated into a point cloud or be used for creating a 3D model. That's the future, right there, if you ask me. And NavVis is the one to help you implement it.
Genau das eigentlich umsetzen.